All right, this video is not about bikes or cleaning a bike. It's actually about a razor or shaver, I should say, that I bought not too long ago. I've had it for a while now, and I like it. And in fact, I like it a lot. It's a Bronze. If you look at those, you'll find out that they're relatively expensive, but for a good reason. They're very well made. I mean, they are rock solid. All right. One of the things about the Braun shaver is they have what they call a clean and renew system. All right, it uses a solution of alcohol and oil, and I can actually show you what it looks like. This is the shaver in the clean and renew cradle. All right. And actually, I'll take the razor out. You'll see on the back there's a button. You push this button and it opens up. And in this opening is where this goes. This is 170 milliliters of, it's actually from Braun, it's denatured alcohol. And a little essential oil. And just so you can see the razor, this is what I bought. It's, like I say, it's rock solid. It has on-off switch. This is a lock that locks the head in place, or you can leave it so it swivels around. And the head floats, which is really nice. All right. This video is not so much about the razor. Also on the back, you've got this nice trimmer. It actually works very well. All right, anyway, enough about that. What I want to do, if you have a Braun, is to save you a little money. All right. One of these little refills here, just one of these, can cost you $5 or more a piece. It's pretty expensive. What I did, I mean, I did some research, found out it is denatured alcohol that they use, and it is an oil that is mixed in with the alcohol to not only take the kind of alcohol smell out, but also as a lubricant. All right. And this little thing, when you put it in and you push the button, it's goes through a couple of cycles. You can hear the fluid running through the head of the razor, and the razor turns on while it's and agitates, and then it does that same thing, that cycle a few times. And it's pretty cool. All right. But here's where you can save yourself some money if you have one of these. Boil it down, it's pretty cheap. All right. Here is 1 gallon of denatured alcohol. Bought that at Home Depot for $15. This is a bottle, and I don't know if you can see on there what it says, but that's not going to focus on it. Well, anyway, it's a 30 milliliter bottle of Grandma's House essential oils, orange for me. Just happened to be what I got. There's a bunch of others out there. $6 a bottle. All right. Do the math. In 1 gallon, there's 22 170 milliliter refills. All right. That's 22 of those refills. These little bottles, 30 millimeter bottles, it would take three of those, 90 milliliters, to mix with the 1 gallon, and you end up with the 22 refills. So it's an alcohol and oil mix. And you can do it right in the 1 gallon can. I didn't do that because I only bought one of these little bottles, all right, because I didn't know if I was going to like it, all right. So anyway, you do the math on it, and you basically $15 and $18. You add those two together, you come up with $23. That's 22 refills. So do the math on it. It's about a dollar and a nickel. for each time that you refill this thing. And it's pretty simple. You just take this thing, when it gets, the red light will come on the unit and let you know that the fluid is low. All right, it's alcohol that's gonna evaporate. All right, when that happens, when the red light comes on, you might have two or three more times that you can wash the razor, and pretty much you can hear the fluid. If you can't hear fluid when you turn it on, then it's time to replace it. And you just dump the stuff that's left in here out, rinse it out pretty good, just fill it with water through the small hole, and rinse it out, dump the water out, and put 170 milliliters, or actually what I'm going to do next time is I'm going to actually measure out 170 milliliters, and then I'm going to mark this reservoir that goes in there so that I know where 170 is, and then stick it back in there, and you're good for another. I'm going to assume, the way this seems to be going, that this fluid is going to last for, well over a month anyway. So, I don't know. We'll just have to see. But anyway, the refills, $5 plus each from Braun. And you can search them on the net. I don't think you can find them any cheaper than that. And or you can do it my way for a dollar and a nickel a piece. So, anyway, there you have it. That's my stuff, and that's what I use. See you down the road.